This right here is the best way to clean off your schluter strips. All you need is a compound spatula, the 12-inch one, and a wet sponge. You should never sand it because you'll just scratch the crap out of the schluter strip itself. Also, I don't like to tape it off because it just makes a big mess. Bang, done.